So back here at home after a day in the office. Today was possibly the first normal-ish feeling day, if that's at all possible, looking like I do. Just at home, cooking for the kids, having a beer, and wondering why the word in Spanish for pregnant is embarazada, which sounds remarkably like embarrassed or embarrassing. Coincidence?